because it happened on January, and I stayed in the hospital around 3 months. Now from there, I was not able to get leg, because during that time my father was, he did not have any work. Now he was just staying here at home. Now he could not buy for me a leg. Now during that time, from 97, the whole of 97, 98, I was just crawling like a child, here without a leg. For me, in a year, I think I've been working with around two.
Two a year?
Two, 1 year, maybe two legs. Now for these three legs, as you can see, they get break quickly. Now like the one which I have. Now it did not last even for 4 months. The belt got spoiled. Now I just had to tie it with these strings. Yeah. Okay. I find it very difficult when I wake up, because it is not something which you can do in a hurry. I just wake up, then I sit, and then I start tying.